magandang buhay. Punta po kami ngayon sa beach. Where are we going?
The beach.
Yay! Jumeirah Beach.
Yeah.
Medyo matagal na kaming hindi nakakaligo ng dagat, mga 4 months na rin. Kaya naman this weekend, bumisita na kami dito sa isa sa pinakamagandang public beach dito sa Dubai, UAE. Katabi lang to ng sikat na 7-star hotel sa buong mundo. Ito yung Burj al Arab. Free for all po ito. All you have to do is bring your picnic and swimming gear. And magdala na rin kayo ng food. With or without car, napaka-accessible po ng lugar na ito. Napaka-safe din in all ages. Lifeguard is all around the area, making sure the safetyness of everyone. At first, hesitant kami to go, kasi November na. From September to April kasi, mababa na ang temperature dito sa UAE. Naisip naming malamig na yung tubig sa dagat. Baka hindi na makaligo yung mga bata, pati matanda. Sabi na lang namin, kaumpisa pa lang naman ng winter, so let's go. Nagbook kami ng malaking sasakyan kasi madami kaming dalang gamit. At marami rin kami. Hindi rin kami nakaalis agad kasi yung mga bata nag-request ng beach toy. Yung panggawa ng sandcastle. Kaya napadaan kami sa department store. Tapos yung nabook namin sasakyan, hindi agad kami nakita. Kinailangan pa namin magtawagan para lang malocate yung location namin. Sa app kasi nakalagay arrive at the location. Hindi naman namin siya makita. Eventually nahanap din niya yung location namin. Madali lang yung biyahe namin, pero dahil weekend, expect na madaming tao. Nung dumating kami, hindi agad kami nakahanap ng magandang pwesto. Medyo naglakad pa kami ng malayo bago kami makakita ng good spot for us. At nung chinek na nga namin yung tubig, my God, it's perfect temperature. Woo! So we set up everything. Naglagay kami ng latag, we secure all valuable things. Inalabas yung foods and drinks. Yung mga bata tumakbo agad sa dagat. Dala-dala yung toys nila. Medyo malakas yung alon, but it's just perfect. Na-enjoy nila yung waves. Hindi lang swimming yung pwede nyong gawin dito. Pwede rin kayong mag-jogging, mag-walking, mag-bike. Pwede rin kayong mag-book ng surfing lesson. At alam ko meron ding diving dito. I-google nyo na lang kung paano sila ma-reach. Para sa mga turista na walang tourist guide, you don't have to worry. Meron ng provided information. Tingnan nyo lang yung blue flag. Sa ibaba nun, yung detailed information ng mga kailangan nyong malaman. Yung location nyo and paano kayo makakarating at paano kayo makakalis. Everyone enjoy the moment. And for sure, isa na naman ito sa good memories for everyone. We will never get tired of doing this for kids and for ourselves. We want them to experience the good life. We want them to remember and treasure the moment of happiness nung bata pa sila. This get-together reminds me that we don't have to spend much money to enjoy life. Drop all the nonsense that keep us worried and busy for nothing. Give only those what matter to us. Travel while you can. Go out with your family. Kayain mo na si crush na lumabas na kayo. Sabihin mo na sa jowa mo na tara, road trip tayo. Life is too short for not spending this to your loved ones.